Speakers from Armenia came to the European Parliament, and they will be with us in the afternoon. Let me tell you very, very briefly that Armenia is a country of great historical fate, of the country, the discussion of whose politics and culture is of critical importance for the region, for Europe. Suffice it to mention that Armenia is an inescapable part of European legacy and European culture. It's an ancient and sophisticated culture. It's one of the first Christian countries in the world. It's a country which made a great footprint on the thought of Persian, European, North American intellectual and artistic cultures. I think anybody knows that the great Charles Aznavour is of Armenian background, and the same applies to the talented Canadian film director Atom Egoyan. So Armenia's legacy and Armenia's contribution to the world is so immense that it's very difficult to cover it in a couple of sentences. When it comes to Armenia at the beginning of the 21st century, we know that any discussion touches upon some critically important points. Turkey, Russia, the geopolitical situation of Caucasus, some probably key aspects of the future regarding the region, safety, security issues, everything is here. Let me explain why we chose the title On the Boundary of Two Worlds. Actually, since I myself am Lithuanian, and since I just wanted to drop a hint to the Lithuanian-Armenian liaison, the title is related to Lithuanian intellectual and political history. That was the title of the book which a Lithuanian philosopher, Shalkauskis, wrote in Switzerland, Sur la confine du monde, On the Boundary of Two Worlds, and that was in Switzerland, that it, for the first time, the book appeared on Lithuania as balancing between the East and the West, according to Shalkauskis. So I think it perfectly applies to many countries that somehow have they many traces, cultural, intellectual, political ones, many traces in Europe or some other civilizations. And that's why we'll try to touch upon some aspects of geopolitical situation, human rights and civil society, and of course, Turkish-Armenian relations, which are very hot and important things concerning the political life of our moment.